Hey, are you all right?
Mother, I've done it, Mother. Take me with you, please. I can still hear her. She's here. Help me! Help me, please!
Thank you.
Hey, lady, are you?
My, my. So many rats scurrying about in this mansion lately. Tell me, what did you do with the madam?
Let go, you asshole!
Now, Dummkopf, you're in no position to be rude. Last time I checked, I'm not the one breaking into other people's homes. Now answer my question. What did you do with the madam? That dirty mouth babbling, and you're getting a knife in the kidney. I assure you, it will be more painful than this.
Thank you.
Oh, this is just getting better and better. The Bratwurst won't be pleased with the number of bodies we have to dispose of today, you know. Tell me, how many of you are there? So I can prepare the proper number of bags.
Don't! Damn it, Isabella! Get out of here!
Ash?
You're going to lose air quickly that way, Dummkopf. Better keep it shut.
Get out! 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 Belle!
Don't be stupid! I'm not leaving you here!
I'd follow his advice if I were you, little girl. What could you possibly do with a toy? Just hand it over and be on your way. It'll probably be too difficult for a little girl like you to use.
Try me. Ashton, duck!
Thank you. We need to go. We can't stay here.
What is wrong with you?
Belle.
If your bartender friend hadn't slipped up, no one would have known where you went.
Belle, one person knowing is enough. Any more than that, and...
You almost died! He could have suffocated you right then and there, and you could have died! And by the time anyone ever finds out, you're already fertilizer! You count too, you know. When I said, that night when I told you, I don't want to lose anyone anymore, that includes you, alive. We're still here, Ash. You have us.
Thank you.
Stop smiling like that, Ashton! I'm not done scolding you!
I heard all of it. Don't worry.
Are you really okay? That guy hit you a little too hard on the head. Here, let me...
I'm sorry, Belle.
For what? Is this about what happened tonight? You can apologize later, when...
No, well, this too, but it's not just about this. It's for a lot of things. For calling you clumsy, and careless, and a scatterbrain. You would think that, wouldn't you?
Well, you don't usually apologize.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry about that, too. For all the times I've teased you and made you cry. But for all those callous words, despite all those, there's nothing I don't love about you. In fact, those things, I love those. And everything. Everything that's you.
Ash!
Belle, it's all right. You don't have to...
No, I'm really, really sorry, Ash. I can't do this kind of thing right now. I'm sorry. I family still needs me. My dad just died. And then there's still this curse going on. I'm really sorry. I just don't think of you that way.
You okay? Here, let me.
No, I'm fine. It's okay. It's all right. I can't stand on my own.
Thank you.